pro bono work at Dechert is incredibly varied. There's an opportunity for everyone to find a project that makes sense for them, or even to bring a new matter along, as Dechert here in Paris is very supportive of new projects. To me, pro bono work has been a way to use my legal expertise to help carry a project forward. Every single pro bono client that I got to work for was driven and passionate about his or her project, but needed legal assistance to have this project come to life. And this is where, as lawyers, we can be instrumental and contribute with legal skills in order to make a difference. I have provided assistance to a wide variety of nonprofits, and the help that these clients need is actually sometimes very similar to the help that our commercial clients need. I was able to use both my labor law and my data protection law skills and advised nonprofits on their first hires, their day-to-day issue with employees. We're partnering with the French chapter of Inspiring Girls, an NGO funded in the UK by a former Dechert partner. Inspiring Girls France is a non-profit dedicated to raising the inspiration of girls between the age of 10 and 15 years old by connecting them with female role models from all walks of life in order to introduce them to a variety of careers.
Mel and I started this relationship and reaching out to Inspiring Girls because I mentioned it during one of the pro bono committee meetings. And Mel has really been proactive in terms of providing some of the legal advice.
We have assisted Inspiring Girls France from the beginning. So we hired their first interns and later on their very first employees. We assisted them on their GDPR compliance project and on their day-to-day privacy issues. And we're also in the process of launching a request before the tax authorities so that Inspiring Girls will be able to issue tax receipts. This is truly a cross-practice effort. We've had help and assistance from many other practice groups here in Dechert, and especially the tax team here in Paris. Our collaboration with Inspiring Girls goes beyond providing legal assistance.
We've reached out to some of the female lawyers and support staff at the firm, and we now have a list of volunteers who want to act as role models.
The entire Paris office has been supportive putting this together, and I'm really thankful to everyone who showed interest.
Mel's acted as a role model a few months ago at a football club which has a number of teenage girls, and she inspired them so much that one of the young girls reached out to her. So we welcomed this young lady for a one-week internship in January 2023.
She left the firm confident that she would become a criminal lawyer.
So thank you, Mel, for all the work that you've been doing. Well done, and keep going.